Hello, and I'm going to show you how to make a redstone repeater. So, you're going to need three pieces of stone. One piece of redstone. And two redstone torches. And obviously, you need a crafting bench. So, you have to put the redstone in the middle, the two torches on the sides, and the three pieces of stone on the bottom. And there you have a redstone repeater. And this is what it looks like. And thanks for watching. Bye.